Global 7 News, Special Report, for Wednesday, August the 29th, 2018. I'm Gerry Brockman. May Day riots rock Paris. More than 100 people are in custody after rioters smashed windows and torched cars during May Day protests in France.